And welcome back to Ben Plays Mass Effect, where we are going to Thessia. Let's find out what the Asari have been hiding from us. And it's probably good to, you know, bring Liara around, because she knows what's going on.
Under heavy Reaver attack.
Ah, crap.
There's activity across most of the planet.
What about the temple? Can you raise the scientists?
Negative. All channels are scrambled across the spectrum. The mission's looking really dicey.
This is too important. It's now or never.
Shepard, that's my home down there. I have to go.
Yeah, you're cool.
Then get to the shuttle, and let's do this.
Yeah, we're taking the dream team. Okay, I actually have all of my weapons that I want. Oh, I keep forgetting to upgrade that. Dang it. That's fine. Yes. There you go. Take that new sniper rifle out for a spin.
Liara, do you have anything more on this artifact?
These coordinates the counselor gave you are for the Temple of Athaim. My mother took me there once. It's several thousand years old. And for some reason, it has classified government funding.
Sounds like we're on the right trail.
What if we're too late? My people are dying down there.
Yeah, now you know what it's been like this entire time for me.
Benezia took you to this temple?
I was just a child. I thought it was a history lesson, but now... maybe there was more to it.
What do you mean?
I went digging through her old files. She had heavily encrypted records on this place, some dating back centuries. I still can't crack most of them. Whatever's going on, it's well hidden.
I remember your mother. She fought to break free of indoctrination.
And this brings all those memories back. What if Thessia faces the same fate?
Not for long. We'll find the catalyst and save Thessia.
I hope you're right.
Oh no, I'm right.
Hey, buckle up! This one's gonna be tight!
Let's get down.
You must be Commander Shepard.
Yep.
Lieutenant.
Commander, we heard... the barrier's been breached. Commander, we'll pull... damage.
What gun?
Somebody better get on that gun.
Oh, jeez. What the... Oh, geez, I'm sorry, I didn't even see you guys. The brutes are probably going to be the better ones to do.
Gunship prepped and in the air. Plug that hole. We're on it. Someone get me a location on our snipers.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm a sniper.
Commander, I'm Lieutenant Curran. We've been told to expect you. My orders are to hold this grid at all costs. But our perimeter's collapsing, and I'm getting my people out of here.
This is important. We need your help.
Well, unless you can give me a good reason to stay, we're not dying for a field of rubble.
What exactly were you told about me?
Nothing but your name. Mission details were classified, which just means we'll die without knowing why.
This comes from the highest levels of your government. They can't risk a leak.
Standing here dying three at a time is risky, too. Care to give us a reason?
It's too complicated. I need to get into the temple, and you're gonna help me do it.
You're too late. One of our outposts lost contact with the scientists over there.
Well, crap.
I still need to reach them.
Get that gunship moving! Now! I'm not sacrificing my people just because some human I've never met says I should. I don't know you. But I do know if I don't pull my people out, they're all dead.
Wait. If we don't get to that temple, Lieutenant, this will be the last you ever see of Thessia. You're witnessing the extinction of our entire race. This is the end.
And you really think you can stop all that from happening?
I've already taken two Reapers out on T'Chanka and Rannoch. I know how to do this.
And what about all the other Reapers still out there?
We have to start somewhere.
You better know what you're doing. This is Lieutenant Curran. Hold your positions. I want a path carved to the temple. Outpost Tychus, we've got people coming your way. Let's make sure the galaxy knows the war was won on Thessia.
Well, I sure hope so.
I was here years ago.
It can be rebuilt. Just worry about the next 20 meters. Watch it!
This has to end.
Stay angry. We'll need it to get through this.
Remember that, because here they come. Staggered approach. Try to use cover. Push them back!
Looks clear.
Then move! Get off the bridge!
Okay, I'm off the bridge. I don't think me shooting them actually helps.
Keep your focus, Liara.
Those things are slaughtering my people.
Then you give it back to them twice as hard.
Scatter and take cover!
Man, this gun's way better.
Watch the edges! Don't let them get around us!
Who? Okay, we're good. Hopefully this doesn't glitch out.
Thank you.
pod, huh? Not anymore. Doing okay so far.
That door ahead looks like our way out of this mess.
Of course.
We've got more of those mutated Asari ahead.
Oh, you're so gonna get shot in the face.
Keep up the pressure!
All right, let's get moving before more of them come back.
Not bad, folks, not bad.
There's a ramp here, Shepard. Might be our way through.
Looks like.
I still can't face those things. My own people.
No one ever said the Reapers play fair. They hope to break our morale by turning our own kind against us.
Jeez. Open up, thank you. Oh, jeez. They could just all die before we get here. Jeez.
This is Specialist Kayla. Specialist Geneva was just killed by enemy wing. Watch your head. How long can you hold out? Navigator here, as long as it takes. Can you really win this war? We get to that temple and the Reapers are history. They grab some gear over here and let's do some damage. Nice shot.
Shoot.
The hell it won't. We get to this artifact and we can all wake up.
Drink will be on me.
Good. Come on, stand up. You got this.
Watch it!
We're trying to reach Outpost Tychus.
You're looking at it!
What about the rest of your squad?
Again, you're looking at it.
We tried punching through to the scientists, but I'm all that's left.
What about reinforcements?
We had gunship flying support, but things got too hot with that reaper. They can't chance it.
We need them. We need to be in that temple. Casualties are unavoidable.
In that case, casualties are about the only thing I can guarantee you. Talon Swarm, this is Outpost Tychus. Is anybody left on this frequency? We are in need of immediate air support. Commander Shepard is here.
Copy, this is Talon 1. I'm on the way. Talon 5 inbound.
So just the two? That's a bummer.
Ground targets confirmed. Weapons are hot. Light them up. Talon 1, watch the jamming. Target acquired. I'm hit. The stabilizer blew out.
Commander, I'll cover you from here.
Commander Shepard, I've got your back. Let's get you into that temple.
Jeez. Can't get cover. That is so not fair that she just popped in right there. So not fair. There's no cover, nothing to do. Yeah. Bad AI. Bad.
Commander Shepard, I got your back. Let's get you into that temple.
Be nice.
Move! Now's our chance!
Oh, jeez. Jeez. one. Let's try to do more damage.
My shields just took damage.
When I am stealth.
Talon 5 going down.
I don't think it had anything to do with us.
So much sacrifice. We have to make it worth something.
And we really need ammo.
Looks like we're in the clear. Let's get inside.
If they'll let us in. Looks like it's...
Let me take a look.
The password is Purunga.
It's military-grade encryption. I think I can override it.
Wouldn't expect that for a temple.
Where's Glyph when you need it?
Especially since few still follow the Athame doctrine.
What's that? Hey, can we get that shield back on?
Is anyone there?
Doesn't feel right. The scientist should be here.
Take a look around. Maybe one of these artifacts is what we're looking for. What's this?
The goddess Athene's shield. Legends say she used it to protect Thessia when the heavens grew angry.
Well, they're angry.
Could this be the artifact?
I don't think so. It's the goddess Athame's sword. Myths say she wielded it against the jealous gods who threatened our ancestors. Without knowing what we're looking for, I'd need more time to study it to know for sure.
The scientists leaving just doesn't add up. There's too much at stake here.
Could this be the artifact?
I don't think so. That's a sculpture of Lucin, one of Athame's servants who walked among my ancestors, bestowing knowledge.
Funny, but he looks like a Prothean to me.
Yeah, I was gonna say the same thing.
Not necessarily. A page from one of our earliest religious texts, the Athame Codex. Not very useful. It talks about Athame's guide granting us the gift of biotics as a reward for worshipping her.
But the guides look Prothean, right? So, never mind.
Let's not go there.
I know your government wanted to keep this artifact secret, but next time, leave instructions.
Oh, this way.
How about this?
It's more from the Codex. Doesn't look promising. It describes how Athame taught our ancestors mathematics.
Wish someone else did.
Doesn't look useful. That's Janiri, Athame's guide who brought enlightenment to Thessia long ago.
And I say we're looking at another Prothean.
There is a certain resemblance.
What do you know about this?
A fragment from the Codex. It's not what we need. It describes how Athame's guide Janiri gave my people seeds. He taught them the seasons so they could grow crops.
Yeah, but if these guys look like Protheans...
I'm guessing these are the scientists. What are we looking at here?
That is definitely a Prothean.
She's speaking to her ancient Asari followers. I don't think this is the artifact.
Doesn't she look a bit like a Prothean there?
But I see what you mean. That is troubling. It's the goddess Athame again.
Or a Prothean calling itself Athame.
I know it looks that way, but this is thousands of years of Asari history in question.
Yeah. Could it be the thing right in the center?
Take a look at their throats.
What happened to them?
They've been slit. The Reapers didn't do this.
Oh, that's not good.
We're going to have to figure this out on our own.
Who's that supposed to be?
It's Athame. Her image became more like ours over time.
You mean a lot less Prothean.
I admit this all raises serious questions about Asari history. To consider the Protheans may have been involved in our past, it would change everything we know about ourselves. If the Reapers hadn't attacked, this revelation would be the biggest event our civilization...
Ah! There's a Prothean beacon here.
What?
You're sure? It's not something you forget.
But why hide it?
From what you've told me about the one on Mars, these beacons are a motherload of information. Worth keeping quiet about.
That can't be. I can't believe my people would keep this a secret.
A beacon like this could explain why Asari are so advanced.
You did say this temple was thousands of years old, Liara. That's a lot of time to study it.
That doesn't make it true.
Like a Thane wasn't a Prothean? Think about it, Liara. A scientific breakthrough every couple centuries from this beacon and your people would be running the galaxy. Which they pretty much do.
If the wrong people had gotten their hands on this, who knows what could have happened.
If it is true, I'd like to think my government was at least careful about it.
But maybe too careful. No one's left to tell us how this works.
The few records I can access talk about tapping into Prothean data streams, reconstructing matrices, none of which I see here.
Maybe that's the point.
By the goddess. Literally.
Look around. There must be more of these connections.
Incredible. The beacon seems to think you're Prothean, Shepard. It must be the cipher you got back on Pharos years ago. No connection here.
To think victory over the Reapers all comes down to this. Find what we need, finish the Crucible, and the wars.
I'd say that one counts.
Doesn't look like a connection. It seems each connection provides more power to the beacon.
Bet even your scientists never got this far.
There! Another one! This doesn't appear to be a connection. We should keep searching.
I know you don't like
me. This isn't a connection. Keep looking.
Sorry, I keep interrupting you, Garrus.
That did it. I think we can access the beacon now.
Seriously, we should have put the
this
barrier up.
Isn't going to... Last very long.
Obtaining chronological marker. Hold. Timescale established. Post-Prothean cycle confirmed.
What are you?
Reaper presence detected. This galactic cycle has already reached its extinction terminus. Systems shutting down.
Not so fast.
We need answers.
To what question?
The catalyst. We need to know what it is to finish the Crucible.
A Prothean.
Or at least a dead one. Remember Vigil?
I am called Vendetta, an advanced virtual construct of Patrick Van, overseer of the project you refer to as Crucible. He died fighting the Reapers in the Battle of Tranvia 9. Your remaining time is also at an end.
We're all Protheans, so grim.
What happened to the Crucible in your time? Why didn't the Protheans deploy it?
We were sabotaged from within. A splinter group argued we should dominate the Reapers rather than destroy them.
Well, that sounds familiar.
It fractured our order of battle. Later, we discovered the Separatists were indoctrinated.
It sounds familiar.
Our studies of past ages led us to believe that time is cyclical. Many patterns repeat.
Like the Reaper attacks.
And beyond. The same peaks of evolution, the same valleys of dissolution. The same conflicts are expressed in every cycle, but in a different manner. The repetition is too prevalent to be merely chance.
We assume the Reapers were responsible for the pattern.
Perhaps. Though I believe the Reapers are only servants of the pattern. They are not its master.
So who is the master?
Unknown. Its presence is inferred rather than observed. The only certainty is its intention. Galactic annihilation. You now stand at that precipice.
We haven't been annihilated yet. We're fighting the Reapers right now.
As does every cycle. But resistance is not enough. Conventional means will not defeat the Reapers.
We already know that. It's why we're building the Crucible. We found your plans.
The Crucible is not a Prothean design. It is the work of countless galactic cycles stretching back millions of years. Each cycle adds to it. Each improves upon it. Thus far, none have successfully defeated the Reapers with it.
I know a thing or two about killing Reapers. Just tell us what the catalyst is.
Confidence alone will not defeat the Reapers. Though I deem your odds of success remote, I will not hinder you.
Then give us what we need to know.
Very well. If you have followed the plans for the Crucible, I will interface with your systems and assist with the catalyst too. Indoctrinated presence detected. Activating security protocol.
Oh, that's what's his face.
You killed the scientists. What do you want?
Your attention. Someone would like to talk with you.
Shepard.
How did you find this place?
The archives. Or did your shadow broker miss that one?
Show yourself. I promise I won't miss.
Stick to your talents, Dr. DeSoni. You've helped uncover the key to subjugating the Reapers.
Or destroying them.
Damn it, Shepard. Destroying the Reapers gains us nothing.
How about peace?
They're just trying to control us. Think about it. If they wanted all organic life destroyed, they could do it. There would be nothing left.
What the hell are you talking about?
I know them, Shepard. I know how they think.
I think you've gotten a little too close to the enemy.
No. I'm saying they've got it right. Why kill when you can control?
The Reapers have it right? You're indoctrinated. You're doing just what they want.
I could say the same of you. Wasting time on a war that can't be won.
At least I'm fighting.
Never question my ability to fight. I've been fighting them longer than you can imagine. And don't assume you know me. My methods for dealing with the Reapers are simply more refined than yours.
You've forgotten everything you stood for. Cerberus was supposed to be humanity's sword, not a dagger in our back.
Poetic, but as usual, you miss the point. The world is more gray than you care to admit.
With the Prothean data in this beacon, I can end this conflict once and for all. You're either with me or against me. There's nothing gray about that.
No, I suppose there isn't. Leng, the commander has something I need. Please relieve her of it. And then bring me the data.
Understood.
Oh boy.
I've been hit! Cover me while I recharge! Copy!
Heads up! Gunship!
Get to cover!
I've got this! I need to recharge! Cover me!
The gunship's taking up position!
Okay, so I can't do anything while he's recharging.
Shepard is mine now.
You've had your fun now, Shepard. It's a pity the good ones never last.
There's only one way this ends.
That wasn't very good. He's bionic?
Target the supports.
Well, it's a good thing that's not gonna use.
Cerberus thanks you for all your hard work.
Well, that didn't play out as planned. Come on, Shepard, get up. Yeah. Come on, keep going. You got this. Thanks, Liara. That, of course, did nothing.
Anyone on this frequency? This is Lieutenant Curran. My squad is trapped.
This is Shepard. Give us your location. We read you. Give me your look.
The lieutenant's down. Our whole zone is collapsing. What happened to Shepard? Did they make it to the temple? I saw them. I've got a rebound out. Please, is anybody there? Oh, goddess.
We lost that one. Kinda. Little bit. Completely so. Oh, I don't want to talk to him.
Commander Shepard, are you there? Commander?
Counselor? The mission...
Contact with Thessia has been cut off. When will the Crucible be ready to use?
Counselor, I wish the news was better. We didn't get the information.
Why not?
Cerberus was there. We were defeated. We don't finish the Crucible.
I don't know what to say. What was the situation on Thessia?
Deteriorating fast. The Reapers are there in strength.
Then I should be going. Plans must be put in motion. Continuity of civilization has to be considered. I never imagined this day would come.
None of us did.
Sorry.
Asari forces are in full retreat. It is no longer safe for us to remain in this system.
Get us out of here.
Shepard. Nobody could have predicted Cerberus would reach Thessia before us.
It's my job to be prepared, no matter what. And now Thessia's lost, as is the data on the catalyst. I'm sick of Cerberus beating us to the punch.
Let's kick them in the balls first for a change.
I'm with James. Anyone know where they're hiding? Anyone?
Looking at you, Edie.
Well, there is something.
Let's hear it, Trainer.
I was able to track Kai Leng's shuttle through the relay and extrapolate his destination. But the signal disappeared in the Yera system.
Naturally.
It's not just gone, though. The signal is being actively blocked.
How?
I'm not sure. But something is interfering with all signal activity in that region of space.
I bet it's the Elusive Man.
Commander, the Yera system is home to Sanctuary and little else. Sanctuary is a supposed safe haven for war refugees.
You think it's worth checking out, Trainer?
Yes, Mom, I do.
If Specialist Trainer hadn't examined the data so astutely, the interference would have been undetectable.
Nice work, Trainer. You've given us a shot. Now let's make sure we don't waste it.
It's not much of a lead, but I'm game if you are.
It's a lead. We've come too far to let Cerberus screw us over. I want that Prothean data. I want the Catalyst. No excuses. Dismissed.
Commander, Admiral Anderson is available on VidCom.
All right, let's find him.
Shepard, I heard about Thessia.
We were so close, Anderson. So damn close to ending this war.
You didn't think it'd be that easy, did you?
I knew going in what the Reapers were capable of, but I also knew what I was capable of. And losing the Asari homeworld wasn't in the playbook.
Shepard, you know how many times I got my ass handed to me over the years? Surviving the First Contact War back in the day was a goddamn miracle. They said I was a hero. I just felt lucky to get out alive. So maybe Kai Lang did beat you. What of it?
It could cost us the war.
These guys in the Resistance, they know it's a losing proposition. They know the chances of seeing tomorrow are slim to none. But we all signed up anyway. Hell, I'm sitting in London right now staring at rubble. I was born here. And it's looking like I might die here too. So I say point us at the Reapers and we'll take our chances.
You'll make it, Anderson. And when this is all over, you can show me London.
It might need a new coat of paint first.
This'll be over soon.
It better. Shake this off, Shepard.
I will.
All right, let's go talk to people and get our buses to our butts to Horizon.
After we took down that Reaper on Rannoch. I don't know.
Yeah, but there's no way we could have stopped every Reaper on Thessia. The Asari should have jumped in earlier.
Yeah, they should have.
Commander, Cerberus has attacked a comm facility on Onteron. I've updated the galaxy map.
Thanks.
Thanks for listening, Commander.
It was a good idea, and right now it's the best lead we've got.
In any event, good luck. Commander?
That asshole.
All right, here's another one. Dates back to the Rachni Wars. So a Krogan and a Salarian have landed on a Rachni world for a top secret mission.
That is unlikely. Salarians rarely took part in raids on Rachni-occupied worlds directly.
Missing the point? So the two guys are climbing up a hill going through this nasty green fog. And as they get near the top, they come out of the fog, and the Salarian sees thousands of Rachni. He looks over at the Krogan and says, "Oh, well, that makes me nervous!" The Krogan says, "You think that's scary? When this is over, I have to go back down through that fog by myself!"
The implication being that the Salarian soldier would be dead.
Yes. Thank you for killing the 2,000-year-old joke.
That joke plays to racial stereotypes on both sides. The Krogan appears brutish and insensitive, while the Salarian appears weak. Stereotypes such as exemplified here led to the development and use of the genophage.
Well, yeah. It's also one of the only jokes you'll hear both Salarians and Krogan telling. Comedy isn't really about being nice. Sometimes it's a way to air out the ugly things people think.
So Thessia, huh? I guess the Asari are wishing they had fewer dancers and more commandos right about now. Too soon?
In case you hadn't noticed, we just lost a few million people. This isn't the time.
You see this? Tiptree. Little colony out in the ass end of nowhere. My dad lives there. So does my sister. Reapers rolled in about 2 weeks ago.
So you can assume that I'm generally aware there's a war on, Commander.
So why the jokes?
Because Edie says that according to your armor's metabolic scans, you're under more stress now than during the Skillion Blitz. Like, more than Torfan, where you put your whole damn squad through a meat grinder. And the last time I had a briefing with Anderson, he told me to take care of you. The guy leading the resistance on Earth is worried about you, and I'm supposed to help.
When I want a damn pep talk, I'll ask for one. Otherwise, you're my pilot, not my therapist. Are we clear?
Yes, Commander.
Starting to break.
Shepard, I have a question about human behavior.
This isn't the best time, Edie.
Perhaps humor? A penguin is driving through the Arizona desert.
I'm not in the mood.
A lively rendition of La Marseillaise?
No.
Very well. I will maintain a respectful silence until you indicate otherwise. Hello, Shepard.
Yep, this is where I go and get pissed off at everybody. And also run like a doofus.
Shepard, this wasn't your fault.
It's not about fault. I was supposed to stop them.
You will.
I don't know if I can do this, Tally. Earth, Palavin, Thessia.
Rannoch.
I'm risking everything to build the Crucible, and I'm not even sure what it does. Who am I to make that call?
You're the one who was right all along. You fought when no one else would, when nobody else believed you. You can do this. I know you can. Thanks, Shepard.
I don't think a doctor has anything to say.
It's nice to have Tally back. I've made sure we're well stocked with dextro-based antibiotics and antihistamines. Hello, Commander.
I'm glad you think she's... or I'm glad you're happy she's back. I am too. And Garrus is over there.
Any word from your family?
They made it off Palavin. It was tight, but they're okay.
Oh, good.
That's fantastic. That must be a weight off your shoulders.
It is. Though this being a war, one burden replaces another.
What happened?
I just had to make a tough call with the Primarch. He said our fleets are being decimated, so I advised him to cease all offensive operations against the Reapers.
A full retreat?
The only way to save Palavin now is to hold our ships back for the Crucible. But if I'm wrong, then a lot of other Turian families won't be as lucky as mine.
That's a hell of a gamble. No other options?
If there are, I can't see them. It all comes down to the Crucible now.
And ruthless calculus.
How are you holding up, Shepard? This all has to be taking a toll.
Well, I think I'd be truthful to him.
There's only so much fight in a person. Only so much death you can take before you...
Before a certain Turian with no romantic skills to speak of tries to cheer you up.
Cheer? Coming from you?
Mood swings. Don't worry. We'll get through this. We always do. Not something you can ever get used to. Seeing a world go down like that. Thousands of years of civilization on fire. But it wasn't your fault. Thessia was already gone by the time we got there. And maybe the elusive man did win one, but so what? I've lost a few fights in my time, and I'm still here. It's because I always made sure that a battle doesn't make a war, Shepard. We're still in this.
That's weird that the sound went out.
Have you checked on Liara? She must be devastated. That's not something you ever forget.
I totally forgot about checking on her. Shepard,
this is when you take all your anger and frustration, bottle it up, then use it to rearrange every molecule in Kai Lang's body. You'll get your chance. Maybe later.
Yeah, maybe later indeed. Shoot, Liara. I hope you're okay.
Dr. Tassoni has gone to speak with the Prothean.
Well, I'm sure he's going to give her a ton of comfort. Shit. Hopefully it's all about the, complete change in religion. And,
that can't be true!
You saw it with your own eyes! The goddess Athame was Prothean. You wanted to know more about your history, Asari. Now you do.
I have a name. It's Liara Tassoni, and I'd appreciate—
Hey! Settle down.
My home was just destroyed, and all he can do is gloat!
Given what's happened today, I think you owe Liara an apology, Javik.
Apologize for the truth?
For not doing more. You're a Prothean. You were supposed to have all the answers. How could you not stop this from happening?
We believed you would. Long ago, we saw the potential in your people. Even then, it was obvious. The wisdom, the patience. You were the best hope for this cycle. So you were guided when necessary.
Well, it didn't work.
You're still alive, aren't you? Your world may have fallen, but as long as even one Asari is left standing, the fight isn't over.
I guess that goes for Protheans, too.
Despair is the enemy's greatest weapon. Do not let them wield it. Liara Tassoni.
Did you mean any of that?
She believes it, so she will keep fighting. Isn't that what matters most, Commander?
Carry on.
It is.
Have you found your story on Thessia yet?
No. I'm trying to word it right.
What happens if you word it wrong?
If I'm lucky, the Citadel Stock Exchange drops 2,000 extra points.
And if you're unlucky?
I don't know. I've never really been unlucky. Commander.
We'll talk to Cortez and James and then head up and try to talk to Liara.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Well, glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Just a shame what happened to her.
Well, thanks for making me feel bad.
Maintenance schedules one more time. Good to see you, Commander.
What is it, the Carnifex? There's another really weird looking pistol that we got. This thing. I wonder if that's any good. Let's fully upgrade it and see. Because right now I have money that I don't really care about. That's what is going on. Is it the disciple? Okay, so the Disciple is a submachine gun? A shotgun? Yeah, okay. Don't need that.
Hey, for what it's worth, I know how it feels to lose like that. I know that doesn't make it easier, but you're just human like the rest of us.
Wait, you've lost a whole planet before?
You're trying to make me feel better. It's not working, Lieutenant.
Hey, everyone on this ship knows you did all you could. You need to cut yourself some slack. Whatever it takes to get that data back from Cerberus, we're behind you. Whatever it takes to end this.
Noted.
Sure would have liked to visit Thessia before the war. Imagine a whole world of those blue beauties. One of the wonders of the galaxy, if you ask me. You want to hit Cerberus where it hurts? I'm with you. Ready when you are.
Actually, let's see if she's up there. Okay, she's in her cabin.
How bad?
I've never seen Liara like this. Not even after Noveria.
Damn.
Can you talk to her? You've known her as long as any of us. And with Palavan...
I'm just another damn reminder of how many people are dying. You should talk to her.
I just regained my homeworld. She just lost hers.
Well, I don't have any magic words. She needs time. Maybe call her later.
She went straight to her cabin. She's not answering her comm.
How bad?
I've never seen Liara like
this. I'll go talk to Liara.
Thanks, Shepard.
I've studied Protheans my entire life. If I'd been shown the beacon on Thessia earlier...
You would have needed Shepard's cipher to comprehend it.
I still could have learned from it. Instead, my mother hid the galaxy's most important archaeological find from me. It must have been such a joke to her when I became a Prothean researcher.
The penalties for withholding Prothean technology are among the harshest in Council space. Your mother's motives may have been simply to shield you.
Perhaps... Thank you, Edie. I hadn't considered that. How did this happen, Shepard? Did I just assume the Asari would be ready? That the Council would protect them? Or was I so busy with the Catalyst that I ignored my own people?
Liara, you had nothing to do with the attack on Thessia.
Nothing to do with it? I told those people on Thessia we'd save them. How many Asari died because I demanded their help?
None.
Shepard, that isn't true.
You've been warning your people for 4 years, Liara. There's not a damn thing you should feel guilty about. If we move fast enough, they'll have a chance to survive this, to start again. We lost Thessia, but we haven't lost the Asari yet.
Helping the refugees. That's something I can do. It's something I owe them.
I knew you'd think of something.
I still need some time, Shepard. But thank you.
A new notification is available on the private messages terminal.
Thanks. Hopefully it's not from, what's-his-face, because he's a jerk.
Hey,
There's nothing on the private messages terminal. Unless it meant the one down in Liara's. I don't think so, but we're gonna double check. Because normally it knows if you looked at something or not. Normally. Wrong way. I do love this ship.
The private messages terminal has new correspondence.
Okay, well, apparently you're wrong. Good job, Glyph. Good job. Anyways, I'll be up in my cabin. Alright, thanks for joining me. Have fun. And we're going to hit Horizon as soon as we start back up next time. So this has been Ben Plays Mass Effect. Like, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. All that fun stuff. Thank you.